How'd you find me?
I asked the driver where he dropped you off.
Why'd you waste the trip?
I'm not leaving.
Yeah, you are.
Hey, please.
Where's she going?
I thought you might need her.
Take her home. Now.
No.
Now!
What Alan said to you was wrong, Sonny. Billy told me what your happiness meant everything to her. Now he's using her to hurt you, and even worse, you're using her to hurt yourself. That's not what she wanted.
She wanted, Robin. She didn't get a life or a child or a chance at happiness. Because I killed her.
Robin, you keep trying to say you killed her, but it's not true. Her father did. It's not your fault. He was trying to murder you.
There's a lot you don't understand.
Oh, I know that. Believe me, I go through every day looking around at things that I don't understand.
But there are some things I do get. You're one of them.
You teach me. And you don't talk down to me or act like I can't take care of myself. Alan went off about how terrible you are. But they're the ones who have no honor. Oh, they get whatever they want, however they can. But what they want is me. Living with them, going to school, pretending to be their son who's dead.
What'd they do to you after they left?
Nothing.
Bull.
They warned me about you. They try to protect me, same old.
Yeah?
They think you're using me. How could I possibly have a friend?
Screw them.
That's what I said.
And then I'm gonna make you go back to that house. You can count on that.
I do. You and Robin. You guys are the best things in my life.
That's a scary thought. I mean, not the Robin part.
Get over here.
I'm sorry to frighten you.
I love you. You never forget that, right?
Yeah. You know what else happened tonight? Jason made me a German businessman.
What?
I sold him all the stock in ELQ.
Hell, I didn't want that money.
Yeah, because of Jason, I have seen him before. Thank you.
Whew, but the Quartermaines love that.
As much as taxes. You should have seen the look on Edward's face.
His teeth nearly dropped when he saw Sonny walk in. I finally met someone he hates as much as me.
You guys are really proud of yourselves, aren't you?
Hey, any day you beat the Quartermaines is a good day, right?
Damn straight.